Excuse me, Professor.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. How are you?
I am very fine. And how are you?
I'm okay. Can I ask you a question?
No problem, sir. You may go ahead.
We've seen UNSA protesting. Do you have a comment with them? What's going on?
As an UNSA alumni or somebody that went through the four walls of the University of Zambia,
yes.
The darkness of the University of Zambia, that a torchlight, or what I call as an academic limb of high judicial prowess and armada, or what I call as a fine educational spectre or spectrum, I can adumbrate and posit that the phones that already go of this managerial rascality and bugaboo is the management itself under the tutelage of the University of Zambia Vice Chancellor, which is Mr. Mumba. Because I know that management is a dominant to this, because they are a perfect simulacrum or a panorama of what is happening. And when students try to talk about, or in simpler terms, open their mandibola walkabouts, people think they're just pontificating or dogmatizing or expounding, which is not the case. So therefore, management has to look into this issue perspicaciously and scrupulously.
But do you think, Professor, the UNSA students, what they did was a good move?
Of course, that conglomeration or that concomitance of UNSA students was a bipolar situation. It was two-sided. It was either good or bad. Because even in hell, there's also good. Therefore, I cannot talk much. But the only thing and the pinnacle of everything is the University of Zambia management, because they know the terminus ad quem, and or they also know the funds that already go of this, of what is happening.
As a professor, what do you believe in yourself?
I believe in transparency and also proper management. Because let me tell you that since Mr. Mumba came to UNSA, UNSA has been in a dilapidated state. UNSA has been in a state of dystopian brouhaha. UNSA has been in a state of apocalyptic mwahaha or phantasmagoria. UNSA looks like a mausoleum. Look at the infrastructure. Very dilapidated, very pathetic. It's a thing that you cannot even show to anybody. It looks like a museum. So there's still more work to be done.
Okay, thank you, Professor, and have a good afternoon.